Until August 4th, we won't be seeing scenes like this one at the Vatican. That's because Pope Francis begins his vacation, and for the entire month of July suspends his weekly audiences with pilgrims. He gave pilgrims this piece of advice this week.
All'inizio di questo periodo di riposo e di ferie, prendiamoci il tempo per esaminare la nostra vita, per vedere le tracce della presenza di Dio che non cessa di guidarci.
The Pope will remain in Rome during these weeks of rest, with very few events on his schedule. As usual, he will continue to pray the Sunday Angelus publicly.